So, have a question to start. That is, what's your favorite food contrast?
好，想問下大家咧，誒喺食嘢嗰個味道上面嗰個對比啊，你哋中意啲乜嘢嘅對比啊？
Okay, favorite food contrast. Tell me online or in the room. What's your favorite food contrast? Just for fun.
咁啊，你可以啊，即系喺教会嗰个建筑物啦，或者喺个聊天室嗰度讲啦。So
my mom says sweet and sour, sweet and salty. Okay.
甜咸同甜啦，成日话。
Olivia says chili chocolate ice cream, pineapple pizza.
譬如菠萝薄饼啦，会唔会啊？
Yes, no.
Hot and cold.
Hot and cold.
Deep fried ice cream.
Deep fried ice cream, right. Okay.
Vicky 咧讲到系热同埋冻啊，即系味觉上。
Right, Jeannie. Hammed. Oh, mala tofu. Numbing spice.
Oh.
Okay. Contrast in food is fun. Jesus serves up spiritual food, right?
头先咧，我哋讲到咧食物上味道上嗰个对比啦。咁耶稣咧都系俾一啲属灵嘅粮食食物我哋嘅。
And when he serves up this spiritual food, it comes in contrast too.
当耶稣咧去提供啦一啲属灵嘅粮食食物俾我哋嘅时候咧，佢都有一啲强烈嘅对比俾我哋嘅。
And in the Beatitudes, which we started last week, we can see a lot of contrast there.
上个星期咧，我哋睇耶稣嘅登山宝训啦。咁今日咧就睇第二次啦。睇第二样嘢啦，即系咁耶稣都系有一啲好强烈嘅对比嘅。
In verse 3 last week, blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven.
上个星期咧，嗰个对比咧就系心灵贫穷嘅人有福啦，因为天国系佢哋嘅。Right,
see, there's a contrast between poor and rich.
你见到一个系贫穷啦，同埋咧拥有天国呢个对比啦。
And today, verse 4, blessed are those who mourn, for they will be comforted.
今日个对比系咩咧？就系哀恸嘅人有福啦，因为佢哋必得安慰。
Isn't that a contrast there between the mourning and the comforting?
哦，我哋见到个对比咧，就系哀恸啦，同埋得安慰。So
what does it mean? Blessed are those who mourn, for they will be comforted.
实际系咩意思咧？哀恸嘅人有福啦，因为佢哋必得安慰。Does
it mean that every person who mourns will be comforted?
系咪即系话咧，每一个哀恸嘅人都系可以得到安慰咧？Is
that what we see in life? Is that your experience that every single person in this world who has ever mourned has been comforted?
系咪我哋咧喺日常生活或者呢个世界见到咧每一个哀恸嘅人都得到安慰咧？
Well, I don't see that. I don't think that's true. So maybe that's not what this verse means. Maybe it means something else.
不过咧，我就见唔到每一个哀恸嘅人都得到安慰啦。咁所以咧，谂翻呢一段经文咧，可能就系有第二个意思啊。
Maybe Jesus has again packed in a lot of meaning in a few poetic words.
可能咧，耶稣咧再一次啦，就用一个简单好似诗词咁嘅句子咧，包含咗非常多嘅信息喺里边。Maybe
the mourning is mourning over a particular thing, not just mourning in general.
可能咧哀恸咧系讲紧特别为一啲事情而哀恸嘅，唔系话所有令到我哋哀恸嘅事情。
And if that's the case, I think this verse is not too hard to understand.
如果真系咁讲嘅话咧，如果真系咁解嘅话咧，咁我就会明多啲啦。
So the original one way that we try to understand the meaning, we can look at the original language and see what it means. So Greek in mourning, Greek means the sorrow over the death of a person.
哦，当我哋咧去睇翻原文嘅时候咧，又会俾多啲资讯我哋啊。哀恸呢个字咧喺原文嘅希腊文啦，就系讲到咧为着人嘅死亡而哀伤。
So that matches the English word mourn, which is a serious kind of sadness, not just feeling a little bit sad or having the blues, but seriously sad and unhappy about something.
其實咧都符合翻嗰個翻譯嘅喎，哀動咧唔係一般嘅悲傷或者憂愁啊、憂鬱啊，唔係咁樣。
And so figuratively, it can mean the sorrow over the death of a relationship.
我哋如果係用象徵意義嚟講啦，咁我哋都可以講咧係為著一段關係嘅死亡而感到咧哀痛啦。
So if a person dies, your relationship with them is gone, right? In the same way, if your relationship with someone is broken, it's like a death, and you may sorrow over it, you may mourn over it like a death.
譬如如果一個人咧去世啦，咁其實你同佢嘅關係咧終止咗啦，你有呢一個哀痛啦。同樣地啦，你同一個人嘅關係咧，如果真係破裂咗啊，死咗啊。都是有一份哀痛。
Think about a bad breakup you may have had with a boyfriend or a girlfriend, or maybe a divorce. That's mourning.
那種哀痛呢，是令我們想回起呢，就是譬如可能以前跟男朋友或者女朋友一個很，很慘痛的分開啊，又或者是離婚啊，即是一個關係破裂到這麼嚴重的一個哀傷。
So that's what mourn means. It's a serious kind of sadness. And thank you, computer.
So we see that
computer's talking to me. Then what does the whole verse mean? Let's try to get into it with a question.
好，我哋嘗試咧用一個問題咧去理解下呢一節經文啊。
What does sin in our life do?
个问题呢就是罪呢在我们生命当中呢带来什么影响呢？
Sin in our life kills our relationship with God.
我们生命的罪呢去扼杀了我们跟神的关系。
Because we have sin in our life, it means that our relationship between us and God, the one who holds our eternal future in his hands, our maker, our creator, is fatally broken, and there's nothing you can do to repair it.
如果我们容忍罪呢，在我们的生命当中，又或者这么说，我们生命当中的罪呢，其实是扼杀了我们跟神之间的关系。那神呢，是我们的创造主，是我们的救主，而他呢，上帝呢，也都是掌控了我们永远生命的终站是会去边。
So what time is it? Sorry.
咁所以咧，如果我哋同神嘅关系系破裂咗嘅话咧，系一个致命嘅，系带嚟致命嘅影响嘅。
So what time is it then? In this situation, it's time to mourn, and it's time to mourn over our sin.
咁所以，如果我哋同神嘅关系真系去到呢个地步咧，真系去到死亡呢个地步咧，咁当然系一个哀恸嘅时刻啦。
And at this point, you can go in two directions.
当你哀恸嘅时候，其实有两个方向可以发生嘅。
It's what Paul in 2 Corinthians 7 calls godly sorrow or worldly sorrow.
可以咧，系咧，保罗咧喺哥林多后书第七章咧提到嘅，系依信住上帝而有嘅忧愁啊，定系咧世俗嘅忧愁啦。
And what's the difference? Judas is a good example of worldly sorrow.
两者咧有咩分别咧？咁其实咧圣经里边新约圣经里边嘅犹大咧系一个好好嘅例子咧，俾我哋知道咩叫世俗嘅忧愁。
He was sorry that he had betrayed Jesus, and he tried to give back the 30 pieces of silver that he had earned for his betrayal.
猶大呢，對於自己出賣咗耶穌啦，非常之後悔啊！佢好想呢，退返呢，佢得到所賺取嘅嗰32銀子啦。咁但係呢，佢就冇，唔得哦，失敗咗。
Finally, he went and hung himself.
結果係點啊？佢就係去，吊死咗自己。
His sorrow was worldly, and it led to his death.
佢嘅忧愁咧系世俗嘅忧愁啊，带嚟咧就系佢嘅死亡啦。
Now this brings us to another point which came up after my message last week, and it's a good question. Because we are sinners, should we hate ourselves for that?
上个星期咧，讲完道之后，我就谂起一个问题，就系，我哋既然系罪人啦，咁我哋应唔应该系去憎恨自己咧？
Now we'll just pause here for a minute. What do you think?
我想停一停落嚟咧，俾你谂下。
Should we hate ourselves because we have sin? It's true, we have sin. Should we hate ourselves for it? Just like, you don't have to, you can nod or shake your head. Like, give me an idea. What do you think?
我哋系罪人啦，每一个人都系罪人啦。咁我哋系咪应该因为咁咧，系去憎恨自己咧？咁你可以岌头啊，拧头啊，去俾我知道你嘅答案咯。
It seems like Judas did.
似乎咧，犹大咧，佢就系因此而憎恨自己啦。
He hated himself for his sin to the point that he couldn't live anymore. That's how bad.
佢恨自己恨到一个地步咧，就系唔可以继续生存落去，咁真系好严重啊。
So should we hate ourselves for our sin? I don't think so. I don't think so.
我哋应唔应该去为着自己嘅罪咧而恨自己咧？我唔认为。
How about we hate the bad things we do without hating ourselves?
或者换个角度啦，我哋系应该去恨我哋所做嘅唔好嘅事情，而唔系咧恨自己咯。
Because if when we hate ourselves, what does it lead to? It leads to death.
因为点解啊？如果我哋恨自己嘅话咧，只会带嚟死亡嘅啫。
Now, there's another reason we should not hate ourselves, just completely hate ourselves.
另外有一个原因呢，都是提醒我们不要去恨自己的。
We can't hate ourselves because God doesn't hate us.
另外一个原因呢，就是我们不可以恨自己的原因，就是因为上帝都没有恨我们啊。
If you hate yourself, stop hating yourself. Not even God hates you. God loves you.
如果你
是 And he loves you anyway.
如果你是恨自己的话，我真的 很想在这里提醒你，连神啊，连神都没有去恨你的时候，你不要去恨自己啊。神呢，不单止不是恨你啊，还是爱你添。
All right, you're not allowed to hate yourself.
So
hate your sin. Hate your sin and love yourself.
So you are not
Work that out.
所以你是不准去恨自己的。只是可以恨你所做的不好的事情，恨你的罪就可以了。
Now that's godly sorrow. That's worldly sorrow. What does Paul say godly sorrow leads to? That's our other option.
恨自己呢，这个带来的是世俗的忧愁。那保罗提到的依信着上帝的忧愁又是什么呢？
In 2 Corinthians 7 verse 10, Paul says that godly sorrow brings repentance that leads to salvation and leads no regret.
哥林多后书七章第十节，保罗喺度咁讲啦：，依信住上帝而有嘅忧愁咧，能够生出不后悔嘅忏悔嚟，以至于得救。
Godly sorrow leads to repentance, which leads to salvation, and there is no regret.
依信住上帝而有嘅忧愁咧，能够生出懊悔啦，以至于能够生出忏悔，以至于得救。而呢一种咧嘅忧愁咧，系唔会后悔嘅。
That sounds like just another way to say what Jesus said in Matthew 5:4: Blessed are those who mourn, for they will be comforted.
这个呢个咧，哥林多后书第七章十节咧，就系、是。正正是回应了，或者正正是跟耶稣在马太福音第五章四节所讲的，哀恸的人有福了，因为他们必得安慰，同样的意思。
So if we mourn over our sins in the right way, and we hate our sins in the right way with a godly sorrow, what will we do? We'll repent, because we hate those sins, You get rid of the thing you hate.
如果呢，我哋係為著我哋嘅罪而哀恸，我哋為著我哋嘅罪而有嗰個依信住上帝而有嘅憂愁嘅話，我哋會點做啊？我哋會悔改咯，係咯，我哋會咧，我哋會拎走嗰啲咧，產生呢啲憂愁嘅嘢咯。
And there is a pathway to salvation.
得救咧係有一條路徑嘅。
And repentance is one of those first steps on the way.
悔改咧就係踏上呢個路徑嘅第一步。
It doesn't save you all by itself, but it leads that way. It leads to salvation.
悔改咧，我哋唔可以淨係藉住悔改去得救嘅。但係咧，悔改咧係一個正確嘅方向，同埋咧係會引導到我哋能夠得救。
And where does repentance come from? Where does hating your sin come from? That may very well start with mourning over sin and saying, this is terrible. I hate this because it's killed my relationship with God. It starts there and it leads to repentance. And pretty soon that leads to salvation.
悔改又喺边度嚟嘅咧？悔改咧，一个好嘅开始咧，就系嗰个哀恸啦，为着自己嘅罪而哀恸啦。啊，谂到咧就系自己嘅罪咧，扼杀咗自己同神嘅关系，因为咁而感到哀伤，感到哀恸，就令到我哋引致我哋系会想去悔改咯。
And when you reach that destination of salvation, the mourning that you had at the beginning over your own potential death from the wages of sin, the mourning over your broken relationship with God, at that time you receive the comfort.
当我们去悔改以至于忏悔得救的时候，当我们真的去到得救的时候，这个目的地我们就最初因为罪而哀恸的那个伤心，我们就得到安慰了。
And what exactly is that comfort?
那个得安慰实质上是什么来的呢？
Well, your relationship with the most important being in the universe has been restored, and your own impending doom has been cancelled. What a happy blessing this comfort is.
这个得救呢，就是你同这个世界上，这个宇宙中最重要的人可以和好啦，这个第一样。第二样呢，就是那个本来等住你的永恒的审判，最终的审判呢就已经去取消了啦。这个是第二样东西，是何等的福分呢？
Now here's a pro tip on understanding the Bible. Ready? That's not in the notes, sorry Olivia.
不要紧。对于理解圣经呢，我又有个 tips 给大家。
Check out the Amplified Version. If you're not sure about what a verse means, look up the Amplified Version. You can find it online, or if you don't have one, find the Amplified Version.
有个英文的圣经译本叫 Amplified Version 嘅。咁如果你有一啲圣经唔明白咧，你可以试下去睇嗰个译本。
Here's the Amplified Version of Matthew 5:4.
喺马太福音五章四节咧，头先我提到嗰个译本咧，佢系个意思系点样咧
？It's a great summary of what I've been trying to say just now.
佢嗰个译本咧，其实正正就系我头先咧一路演绎嘅意思啦。
And I promise you, I didn't actually start there. Okay, blessed, forgiven, refreshed by God's grace are those who mourn over their sins and repent, for they will be comforted when the burden of sin is lifted.
个意思咧就系话，乜嘢人系有福嘅咧？就系蒙赦免、蒙神恩典所更新嘅人，佢哋系有福啦。佢哋咧就系嗰一啲为着自己嘅罪而哀恸，以至于悔改嘅人。咁佢哋咧系会得到安慰啦。当佢哋罪嘅重担咧系挪走嘅时候咧，佢哋就得到安慰啦。
So what should you and I do？
咁所以你同我应该有咩行动啊
？I can't fake mourning over sin。
我唔可以咧扮为咗自己嘅罪而哀伤嘅。
If I don't feel bad about it, I don't feel bad about it. Hard to fake it.
如果我觉得自己嘅罪根本冇咩大不了，我一啲都唔为此而难过嘅话，我系扮唔到出嚟嘅。
But I know I should.
但系我知道我系应该为咗我嘅罪而觉得哀恸嘅。
Well, just a suggestion here then, maybe stop and be quiet for a time. Turn off the noise in your life.
我会建议呢，如果你真系咁样冇唔哀恸嘅话呢，我会建议你停落嚟啦，去安静，去让你生命嘅声音呢，嗰啲噪音呢，先去熄咗佢，先去停止先。
Turn off your phone. Not right now if you're on Zoom. Sorry. Turn off your phone.
完咗呢个崇拜之后咧，你可以熄咗你个电话啦。
I mean, that's a thing that distracts. I don't know what the biggest thing that distracts 20 years ago was, but today the biggest thing that distracts is a notification buzz, right? Mm.
我唔知道廿年前咧有啲乜嘢最能够分散人嘅注意力啦，但系我好相信咧，而家今时今日咧最能够分散人注意力咧就系电话嗰个提醒个提示嗰个声音啊。
This is, I don't know. Someone has said, I read it in C.S. Lewis that it's one of the devil's plans or tricks is to keep us so busy with all kinds of noise.And activities and sounds in our life that we can't hear God.
老易斯咧曾经提过咧，就系呢一个咧系撒旦嘅诡计嚟嘅，就系用我哋生命当中嘅忙碌啊、声唔同嘅声音啊，系阻挠我哋咧，让我哋唔能够静落嚟听到神嘅声音。
So I don't feel too bad about sin in my life. That's because I have a hard heart.What do I need to do? Stop. Be quiet. Listen to God. Pray.
如果咧，我并唔觉得自己嘅罪咧，我并冇为到我自己嘅罪而觉得去哀恸嘅话咧，让我哋先静落嚟啦，安静去祈祷啦。
Sometimes do you not know how to pray?
你会不会有阵时唔识得点祈祷呢？
Read your Bible, and then a prayer will come. Like today, we've read this one verse, and now out of this verse, we have a prayer.
如果咧你系有阵时唔识得点祈祷嘅话咧，我鼓励你去睇圣经啦。譬如好似今日咁，我哋读咗呢一节经文啦，我哋其实就即刻咧已经有嘢咧就会识想去祈祷噶咯。
Here's the prayer from today, dear God.Dear Holy Spirit, soften my hard heart.
今日咧，我哋嘅祈祷咧就系、是、亲爱嘅神啊，亲爱嘅圣灵啊，求你咧软化我哋嘅硬心。
Holy Spirit, give me the morning that will bring joy in the end.
圣灵啊，愿你咧去引领我哋为着罪而哀恸啦，好让我哋最后咧变为欢笑。
And maybe we don't mourn over sin because we don't know how bad it is.
可能咧，我哋唔识得或者冇觉得咧，为自己嘅罪而去哀恸咧，系因为我哋唔了解咧罪咧对我哋有几差嘅影响咯。
Read the Old Testament.
读一读旧约啊。
Forgiveness of sin requires the shedding of blood.
我哋见到咧赦罪咧系需要流血先可以赦罪嘅。
The New Testament puts it like this: the wages of sin is death.
新约圣经咧话俾我哋听，罪嘅工价就系死亡。
And in the Old Testament, we see the system at the temple for forgiveness of sin. You would need to bring an animal sacrifice to the temple. An animal had to die for you to receive forgiveness. That's how it was then.
在旧约咧，我哋见到咧有好好有系统嘅一个献祭嘅制度啦。赎罪祭咧系需要带啲动物咧去到圣殿嗰度，而嗰个动物系必须要死先至能够咧去赎罪嘅。
But even that wasn't a good enough permanent solution.
但是呢藉着动物的献祭呢并不是一个永远的并不能够永远处理到那个事情、哦。
And so God came in the form of man as Jesus, and he became the perfect sacrifice, one man for all, one time for all, that our sins could be forgiven. That's the cost of our sin.
所以呢上帝呢就生为人。他用自己呢来成为了那个完美的祭物，他一个人承担了所有人的罪，他一次的死亡就承担了所有人以前现在将来的一切的罪，那他成为了那个完美的祭物，去帮我们永远解决了这个问题。
Now let's pray, let's really pray that prayer right now.
好，让我们现在就真的献上一个这样的祷告。
Dear God, please soften our hard hearts that we may truly grieve over our own sin.
上帝求你软化我们的硬心。